For this question, we need to enlarge this shape by a scale factor 3. In order to do that, you take all of the lengths and you multiply them by 3. So what I notice here is we've got 2 squares high there. So instead of 2 squares high, we're going to need to go 6 squares high. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that's that side sorted. Along the bottom here, we've got 3. So we need to draw a line that goes 9 across. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, and 9. And then this comes to the trickier bit. This square here is 1 square in from the side, but that corresponds to 3 squares in from the side. So this point here is the same as this point here. And we need to draw 1, 2, 3, 4 squares high from that point to reach the peak. So 4 times 3 is 12. So 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we're going to be way up here at that point. So we need to draw ourselves a line which goes from there straight up to that cross there. And then finally, one line that comes all the way back down and meets with this point down here to complete the shape. So that's now enlarged scale factor 3.